how to do a squat dead quick. We've got Holly Hill who's out today. She's going to perform the exercise and I'm going to talk you through what to do. So this is a squat. All we're going to do is we're going to start off with our feet shoulder width apart. We're going to keep our back nice and straight and we're going to sit back into the squat, down and back up. So you just carry on, Holly. All we're going to do is we're going to make sure that our knees, we've got a 90-degree angle in our knees. So if you just go down and hold it for me, Holly. So there's a 90-degree angle there and back up and back down. As she comes up, you squeeze the glutes as well as we come up, down, and up. The hands are out in front to give us that little bit of balance. Okay, we're not doing it with an arched back. Notice how Holly's back is nice and straight the whole time. And notice how her elbow, her shoulders are not passing her knee. So if you go down to the bottom for me, all the way down. Look, the shoulder is in line with the knee. She's not leaning forward, okay, like this. She's sat back, back's nice and straight, and then back up. And we're done. So that's a nice, easy way to learn how to do a squat. We'll see you in the next video.